it's important to me in my business to make sure that people are getting what they pay for. So if it looks picture perfect and it's really not, I want them to know. I'm not just out there to sell them the home and move on. I want them to get the house that they want, to understand the quality of the home they're buying, to understand some things that they may need to do to it in the future, some things that may come up when they go to sell it. So there are things, for example, that may come up on a home inspection that are not really a big deal, but when they go to sell it again, it's going to come up again and it may be a big deal to the next buyer. So you need to understand not only just what's happening today, you need to think about this long term. And that's why, you know, Larry and I tend to think of this as a long-term relationship, that it's not just the sale and goodbye. We want you to understand that this is a long-term investment, that you need to treat it as an investment, and you need to understand how it's going to work. And that doesn't mean it's not going to be a home where you're going to live and enjoy and raise your family or whatever you're going to do, but there's sort of a whole background of what's going on. A lot of that relates to the structure of the house, which if you don't understand the structure of a home, you're never going to get to those details.